So three things that I think make North House great is the people, our enthusiasm, and our neighborhood.
Three things that I think describes North House this year is love, laughter, and lentils. The three things that make North House great are the people that I live with who are so supportive, unique, fun, encouraging, and in general, awesome people. The second thing is the fun neighborhood we get to live in called Uptown. And the third thing is living so close to Lake Michigan. The three things I love most about North House are my fun-loving housemates.
Hello!
The supportive community, and the fact that I live right in the neighborhood that I serve.
My favorite North House moment would have to be a Monte Thanksgiving, with just everybody coming together, and we had a fun time. So.
Three things I love about North House are that we always have a good time together and laugh a lot, especially when we're playing games. We have some really creative chefs in our house, so dinner is always very tasty. And also, people are always up for adventure and exploring the neighborhood and around the Chicago area.
My favorite North House memory is playing games with everyone, whether it's Scribblish or Salad Bowl. It's always a fantastic time.
My favorite memory from North House this year was when we went Christmas caroling for our Christmas party in December.
Things that make North House great, one of which is that we're always laughing, and I mean there are times where we have like our down, you know, not psyched about things, but like someone's always making a joke about something, and that's really encouraging. Everyone definitely has like something to add to this community. It would be so different if anyone was not here. And I think the third thing is that I couldn't imagine my life without these people. Like, it's so weird to think that 6 months ago we didn't even know who each other were. A bunch of us are not even from similar states, and now I don't even know the person that I would be without them.
Three things that I like most about North House is our energy, our honesty, and our laughter.
My favorite North House memory is hosting a very awkward prom.
The three things that make North House great are our dedication, the fact that we're willing to try new and exciting things, and at the end of the day, I know all my housemates love and support me no matter what.
My favorite memory of North House was in the beginning of the year. We didn't really know each other very well, but we were playing all these like kind of get to know you type games. We found out that we were all kind of afraid of our house, which is an old convent. It has like 18 bedrooms and definitely a ghost that haunts it. So we started playing Sardines, where one person hides and everybody has to seek them. And we all ended up in like the second or third floor, like bathtub all together. And this is like 11 different strangers from around the country that I had not even memorized the names of yet. And we're all like crunched in this tiny space, like laughing so hard together. And I knew they were my family right then.
My favorite North House memory is probably when we went Christmas caroling around the neighborhood and yelling Christmas carols at the top of our lungs, or when we went and filmed this video.
Three things that I think that are great about North House are the people, the memories that we have, and the neighborhood.
My favorite things about North House are the sunroom, the people for sure. I love my community, and where it's located. All the good things around us, so much fun.
My favorite North House memory has to be craft nights in the snuggle room, especially the one before going to Irons Oaks, because that day gave us a lifetime of memories.
My favorite North House memory is in the fall when it was nice out and we would go on bike rides and walk to the beach together and just sit outside talking and getting to know each other.
Some of my most favorite memories of North House are on Lakeshore, whether it be bike rides or picnics or a fun day at the beach.
The three things that are unique about North House: one, unique personalities; two, our proximity to Wrigley Field; and three, my proximity to my site.
So my favorite North House memory is from our first week of orientation when we all played Sardines together. We ended up all fitting into one shower stall, and if you can get that close to people in 1 week, I knew it would be uphill from there.
My favorite now home memory is trying to learn the dance from 500 Days of Summer in the snuggle room.
The three things that make North House great are:
we like to bike!
We drink sriracha like it's water.
And we live with a ghost.
My favorite North House memory is actually filming this video. It was really fun. We went out one day before Martin Luther King Day, and we like just danced around uptown, and it was so weird, and like people were stopping and like honking their cars and stuff, but it was just like a really good memory.